Smooth, man. That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you to meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat tracked in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Oh, up the skinny skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love him.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, babe, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man. Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely? Ooh, love you too, babe. Travis!
Yo.
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you. Yo. Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up. She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's praying like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got no trust fund paying full price for this soap.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow, wow. I feel so much better now.
Oh, I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like 1,200 bucks.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man.
Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Against Spike, huh? Guess they underestimated you.
Survive?
No.
Spike was struggling to keep up.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Not struggling. No. He was just losing.
Oh, haters gonna hate.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel!
Get your ass over here.
V-5-O-Fong. Hello, ladies.
What? No hug, man?
Huh, hey. I wouldn't want to snap that skinny frat boy frame in half. Oh, come on, little kid. Give me some love.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. But apparently that's too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we gonna find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike?
Ooh.
I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
Oh.
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving.
Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin. Any more dinners and you're gonna bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Yes, Spikey.
I'm getting me one of them fancy burgers.
Think again, fool. Nobody order anything over $5.
It's a diner. Everything's over $5.
And no dessert, man. I'm gonna have to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
No, I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like I'm jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Anyone seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of. Yeah? Yeah, man.
Coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spikes. Maybe it was Spikes. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay. Later, amigo.
I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die.
Oh, hey. Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool. Okay, one house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out. Maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and, put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
Bro, great news. We got this sweet deal going with a storage firm. We can now stow away cars we don't use. No need to sell them. Check it out in the garage. Cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but...
Travis, who builds hot rods. They're now available to purchase and race. Great times ahead, my friend.
I'm gonna make it.
something after all, huh? Yo, head over to the Longhorn on Franklin Terrace. We're chilling there, man. Later.
Crazy, or maybe I have gone crazy, or just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
Thank you.
back a while, see what shakes out.
Yeah, I could use a breather. Hey, where's Robin at?
Don't worry, Spike. She'll be there.
What? Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know, getting the whole crew together would be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Your secret's safe with us.
And the rest of the world.
Suck it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan.
I don't know a damn thing about pool.
What does that mean? Is that good?
Oh, I see how it is, dog. If you're so confident, why don't we raise the stakes a little, huh?
$4. Don't be wasting that college fund, man. Where you drive, you gonna need a plan B.
Manu, you can learn something from our friend who, you know, keeps his mouth shut and his eyes open, man.
How's it going?
Oh, it's almost time.
How much caffeine have you had, Spike?
Robin's right, man. Slow your roll.
Sorry, ladies. This roll cannot be slowed. You think Magnus got where he is today by taking it easy? Huh?
No, but then again, he ain't you.
Hey, you hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of me not giving a damn. Looks like it's time.
Yes.
Keep your phone handy, man, because tonight's gonna get real busy. Come on. Woo! Take that.
People like us, so head down to Royal Park. There's a bunch of dudes getting ready to throw it down. Peace.
Thank you.
my man. Here goes nothing.
Thing, well, he's calling you out. Nah, I'm just playing. He's cool. He's just looking for a shot back at you, man. But if you down, swing by. I'll be around. Later, bud.
Thank you.
Brim won't be happy about that. I can see him now crying over his drink. Awesome. All right, later.
Get ready to rip it up!
Good runs out there. Maybe meet up. Peace.
Thank you.
his hind ass has decided to show. Let's do this.
Yeah.
What's up? Staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya. Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Thank you.
What? You for real? You're in rare company, my friend. I'll catch you later.
Insane, man. Oh, serious skill, Magnus Walker. Look out, baby. I'm gonna head over to Longhorn. See you there.
Yo, my man, you good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We gotta show him we're worthy. We smash that legendary run of his, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him.
Let it go, Robin.
I know.
But he's got a whole lot of sexist then. You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Manu comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Robs. Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You want to hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I'm going to string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Laters. Spike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you'll get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Mm-hmm.
thinking, right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
Drifting is too safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it. There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
Well, I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong. Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike, he be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but you've had enough zen and need a little noisy chaos. Cool. I'll give you a shout. Later.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl.
Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know? Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
He ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we...
Thank you.
Yo, it's Manu. If Spike's getting on your nerves, I know a killer spot we can tread. Not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man. Later. Earth bug's gonna bite you bad.
Thank you. All this around, I'm only working on the finest Superman, right?
Okay, that got my attention. I'm changing it up a bit with a timed rip. Be nice to have some company. See you later, maybe? All right, bye.
Thank you.
work.
Yeah.
I bet it took you all day to come up with that.
So all you needed the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh.
Yo.
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai Sombrist, Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai-san any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
Learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
This guy, man.
messing with me, trying to piss me off. I'm not sure I'm gonna make it. Sorry, bro. You're gonna have to do that drift on your own. I gotta go. Later.
Done.
never knew that route was there, man.
not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know. Stranger, if you don't know who this is by now, you're dead to me. Kidding. You gonna show up or what? Be nice if you did. So, see you soon. Thank you.
playing with the cops?
That's not what I meant. I'm thinking they're letting their freak flags fly.
Ew.
Come on, Spike. You never know, man. They could be starting a new trend, you know, breaking free of the past.
So why don't we save that and hang like we used to? Remember? Back when.
Hey, Travis, you hear anything from Magnus yet?
Okay. Forget it.
Yes, Spike. Yo, just got a text from Manu. He's heading to the Longhorn. All right, let's do this, everyone. Over there, Spike.
Now.
I gotta...
Mm-hmm.